Video Marvelous, ใช่ไหมตะตุ่มด้านในเป็น small แล้วก็เป็น lateral malleolus lateral malleolus ก็คือตะตุ่มด้านนอก
in the ankle joint the talus articulates
with the ankle joint ก็คือ talus
the talus is involved in multiple movements of the foot there are ligaments in the ankle that provide connection between these bones
มี ligament มาเชื่อม
injury to any one of these ligaments may occur when the foot
นี่ก็พูดถึงว่าถ้ามันสเปรนก็คือมันแพ้มันฉีกขาด
an ankle sprain is a common injury that occurs in sports such as basketball and soccer Let's take a look at the ligaments from medial to lateral. The deltoid ligament is on the medial side. The deltoid ligament is composed of four parts. Anterior tibiotalar part. The tibio-navicular part. The tibio-calcaneal part. And the posterior tibiotalar part. The superficial deltoid arises from the anterior colliculus.The deep deltoid arises from the posterior colliculus and the intercolumbar group. The deltoid ligament is the main stabilizer of the ankle joint during the stance phase.
The deltoid ligament is rarely injured by itself and
is usually associated with a fracture. There are three lateral ligaments of the ankle joint. The anterior talofibular ligament. It is the weakest of the lateral ankle ligaments. Its origin is 10 millimeters proximal to the tip of the fibula.
And it extends from the anterior
to inferior part of the fibula to the neck of the talus. The posterior talofibular ligament is the strongest of the lateral ankle ligaments.Its origin comes from the posterior border of the fibula, and it inserts into the posterolateral tubercle of the talus. And the calcaneofibular ligament. Its origin comes from the anterior border of the fibula, about 1 centimeter proximal to the distal tip. It then inserts into the calcaneus distal to the subtalar joint and deep to the peroneal tendon sheath.The lateral ligaments are the most commonly injured ligaments in the ankle. And finally, the ligaments of the syndesmosis. The syndesmosis is made up of the anterior inferior tibiofibular ligament, the interosseous ligament, and the posterior inferior tibiofibular ligament.Here is a cross-section of the syndesmosis. The connection of the tibia and fibula is called the syndesmosis. An ankle injury common to athletes is an ankle syndesmosis injury, otherwise known as a high ankle sprain.It is referred to as a high ankle sprain because it involves the ligaments above the ankle joint.
Okay. นี่ก็ให้เห็นว่าเวลาที่เราเอา